jeez.
No, it's just not. Nurse at Beacon Manor Castle disappeared while working a night shift. No evidence of her ever having ever left the building. Whoa! Great, there's something else down here. The usual. Holy shit. Unfortunately, I ain't got much choice. It's the most efficient way, it means of killing him. It's okay, I had a syringe handy. Junction box fuse. It's still in America and can be used again. Thank you. Yep, there's definitely something bigger on the way. And guess who's gonna have to kill it? Do not squeeze, do not squeeze. Okay, taking this. Ugh. Thank you. I don't know, I could just walk, ran through there, I wouldn't. Okay, what's breathing? What that was. Don't really want to find out. Hello? Huh. No nurse.
Shit, this is dead.
I've only got two, not three. At least, hang on. Yeah, I need a third one.
What am I, an electrician?
Alright, let's quickly look around. There's gotta be, part number three's gotta be around somewhere. Like here.
Oh crap.
Ow.
What the hell? Going out loud. boss fights are annoying. Invisible bosses are even worse. Okay, let's see where we end up now. Start again. Oh, better than just outside. I'm at the bridge. Well, it's a bridge. There's the hospital. You. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. Suffer. You know, if you want to send me a message, there are easier ways to do it. Run, 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 run! Jeez. Okay, what the... Well, that's one way of doing it, I suppose. Now where am I? Haha, here again.
You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Ah!
time I've done this.